Welcome to News from the Field. My name is Onoriobe Uvoh with Healing Hand Health Society. In 2021, we were in Southern Kaduna building wells for villages that had no access to clean potable water. With the help of donations from well wishers and from Hand of Hope from Joyce Myers Ministries, we were able to change the stories of many communities. Here's a journey into Southern Kaduna. In 2022, our goal is to build wells in Malawi and in Liberia. Would you join us? Would you make a difference? Would you join us in bringing clean water to many countless villages in those parts